One person has died in a collision in Federal Way. Two vehicles and a semi-truck collided with an SUV and sedan on Pacific Highway South near 372nd Street. Here's a look at the scene where the road was blocked off. Police say one person died here at the scene. Two other people were injured. We saw one man being placed into an ambulance while holding onto a dog. We're waiting to find out the circumstances behind this collision.